Roman Reigns right now. He's digging deep.
Superman punch!
Down goes Joe.
Braun Strowman! How's he walking? 8 nights ago, he's in the back of an ambulance, then Roman Reigns backed into a semi! How the hell is Strowman here?
No, Roman, you're not seeing a ghost. You're seeing a monster among men.
Samoa Joe's got to be upset that Strowman came out here and ruined this match. Reigns and Joe doing all they can to take down the monster among men. How do you stop Braun Strowman?
You don't.
From our nation's capital, welcome everybody to Monday Night Raw.
Got to feel like he had the weight of the world removed from his shoulders. He continued to do a spectacular job as general manager.
Welcome to Monday Night Raw. For the past few months, I've been dealing with a private matter that's been taking up a lot of my time, and at times, affecting my ability to be Raw General Manager. So last week, I made this private matter public by introducing to all of you the son I never thought I had and the newest member of the Raw roster, Jason Jordan. Now, at first, I was a little nervous. Actually, I was terrified. But when I saw him come down that aisle, I knew I did the right thing. For the past week, I've been making up for lost time with my son, and tonight, he will have his very first match on Monday Night Raw. I gave Jason an opportunity. The rest is up to him. But speaking of opportunities, I gave Samoa Joe and Roman Reigns an opportunity to see who would face Brock Lesnar at SummerSlam for the Universal title. But Braun Strowman had other plans. So it was back to the drawing board, and I had to give it a lot of thought. So I decided that at SummerSlam, Brock Lesnar will be facing
and there indeed is the monster among men. An absolutely